I think the best part is the work of the characters.
You've grown attached to these people, and to have them now in a video game at your disposal is just a really cool thing.
Yeah. They have so many of the exact mannerisms and sort of little peculiarities of the characters. It's amazing.